Do you like
that
sword?
That's a factual statement. No, you stabbed me with it a bunch.
I like it. Ow, Jesus Christ.
You fully deserve that.
Ow.
You cannot say for a second that you did not have that coming.
Yeah, no, I've been fairing people all day, so I think I definitely did.
Did your headset protect you?
Yeah, it did. Well, it, like, protected me, but then, like, the sound was, like, way louder because it hit the headset, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Do you have two of these or just the one?
I only have the one.
How much was it?
Sword. It was $2.50.
You should have. I would have bought two so I could duel.
Oh.
In case I saw enemy Marths, we could be, like...
Oh, yeah.
We could go at it without actually hurting each other because it's made of foam.
Right. Or we could go at it in a video game. Called Super
that sounds
Melee.
Like some nerd shit.
Yeah, I fucking hate games, dude. Jay Shield doing pretty well.
Can we just sidetrack the stream now to Lethal League Blaze stream? Game's fucking lit. Do you know about Lethal League?
I have no idea.
It is a fighting game-esque game. It's like
a 2D fighter?
Yeah, it's like 2D, but you can't hit your opponent. You can only hit a dodgeball, and the dodgeball can hit your opponent.
Oh, I've heard about this.
It's fucking lit. A new one just came out. It's so good.
Is this like basically dive kick level?
No, it's way more intense than dive kick. You have way more things you can do.
Okay, so it's like a legitimate game.
It is like a legitimate fighting game in the sense that it has lots of mix-ups. It's not like, I'm not going to argue that it has as many different situations as like Street Fighter.
I just like Street Fighter.
I've never really played Street Fighter, but I'm big into Street Fighter because it's
Street
cool.
Fighter 2 is cool. Anything else?
That one? Isn't that one of the ones that has like random stun when you get hit?
I don't think so.
No, I think it is.
Okay, I might be. I think it's Street Fighter 2 is the one I like. I really don't know if I'm honest.
It might be like Third Strike. It's like the popular old one.
I think that might be the one. Yeah. I like the older ones. I don't like the newer ones. The newer ones seem really lame.
Street Fighter 5 is not a very well received game among Street Fighter fans.
Yeah. Street Fighter V like has like random input delay, so
yeah. Well,
that's very lame.
I mean, it is very it's consistent input delay.
Oh no, it's not. It's random.
No, it's not.
No, people recently found out that it's random. Within the last couple months, I think.
Cool.
Yeah,
he's dead.
That's unfortunate.
You don't want to hold in on that jab.
Yeah.
Or you need to be ready to stop holding in. More accurate.
I don't think he could have gone for the tighter angle there, could he?
No, he needed to drift further in if he wanted to. He was not in a spot where he could have gotten edge.
Okay.
At least I don't think so. But yeah, they said they put the input lag in because they want the local play to be consistent with online play.
Right. No.
But
it's
so dumb.
If it's a higher input lag, I can sort of understand that. That being said, having random.
That was some shit.
Yeah. It's
up smash. Okay. Tim didn't go for up smash.
Oh,
there.
Nice. I love counter.
That was a cute counter. Yeah, that was real cute.
I used to, like, counter, like, 5 times every 10 seconds.
That's really bad.
I know. I don't do it anymore, but it would piss people off real hard.
Well, then they're bad.
Yeah.
Okay, like, piss off your roommate? Or who? Who got pissed off by you countering constantly? That'd be sick. I wish all the Marths I played against just mashed counter.
I forget. It was, like, the first 3 moles I came to that I was, like, an insane counterer.
You're a counter fiend.
Yeah. Nowadays, I unfortunately have not been playing Marth, so I can't know if I'm like gonna go back to being a counter fiend or not.
So I really want to get into Marth's platform stuff is illegitimate against Spacey's because you can always tech towards the edge, and if he goes for an up tilt, you hold I think toward the edge on one of the sticks and down on the other one. I don't remember which is which, unironically.
Yeah.
And then
you like slide off.
You'll slide off, and you can just mash out shine. You can mash out dares.
Ooh, that was clean.
That was pretty clean.
It was very clean.
Ooh, I like that grab a lot.
Yeah. Ooh, counter fiend JHT. Oh my god.
He's alive.
Okay. If he finishes this with the uppy again. Okay, never mind.
Who? Fuck.
Alright, Bambi's leaving, which means I'm not allowed to play. Goodbye.
今日も生き延びることができた。